Oh, record heat here across southeast Georgia and the low country today. We hit 96 degrees in Savannah, tying the record high for today's date. How about that scene out on Tybee Island? That would have been a perfect spot to be to cool off at the beach. Let's take a look to our downtown. Some hazy sunshine down there. Let's fill the numbers in for you right now. We're back down a couple degrees, 88 degrees currently. It still feels like 91, though, with a south to southeast breeze at 10 miles per hour. Is it muggy out there? It's tolerable humidity, but these temperatures are a little on the high side for this time in September. Record high earlier in Macon at 98 degrees, so you get the look and feel here. There were a lot of records across the southeast today, and still in the locations in the 90s. 80s a little bit closer to the coastline, and everyone is sharing in the sunshine and dry weather here locally. You have to go way back to the west to find any rain, and that is not going to be here anytime soon. So the 12-hour forecast, temperatures will start to step down this evening, but initially here we're in the 80s, by 10 p.m. 77, and out the door tomorrow morning at 70 degrees. And keep in mind, sunrise time is now after 7 a.m., so it's still a little bit on the dark side, right around 7 in the morning as the kids are going to the bus stop. Rain chances going forward, pretty much nothing Wednesday and Thursday. Friday, though, a little low-end chance of a spotty shower. We may try to get a little front to wash out as it's pushing down to the south, but it's so hard for fronts to reach us even this time of year. CityCast tomorrow, 87 for the islands. That includes Tybee, Hilton Head, Fusky, up around Hunting Island, and then mainly middle 90s, maybe even around 95 degrees for areas a little bit farther inland. And let's just talk about the weekend, because it may cool down that much as we go into Saturday. That'd be good news, though. Big game out at Paulson Stadium, Georgia Southern, taking on the Raging Cajuns out of Louisiana. Warm and muggy, 85 degrees at that kickoff. That's a 6 p.m. kickoff. Fourth quarter mostly clear, about 78. All right, time to talk about the tropics. Here is Jerry. That's just kind of an open wave right now. Karen is a tropical storm, and we have tropical storm Lorenzo right now. That is definitely going to strengthen into a hurricane, but let's focus in on Karen, because that's sort of a little mystery system out there, where it goes once we get about 3 to 5 days down the road. It's going to move up here as a ridge settles in. That should act as a block. It may move west or southwest. Still a slight chance it could escape to the northeast. Lots of uncertainty days 3, 4, and 5. Nothing to stress about right now, and it may even weaken a little bit once we get 5 to 7 days down the road. We'll certainly keep you updated, though, as things begin to change. Next couple days, though, mid-90s for highs. About one rain chance in here before we get to the weekend, and that is a very low-end chance. Going into the weekend, upper 80s, low 90s. Not a lot changes, just a low-end rain chance by next Monday. You can track our forecast on the go.